Chronic rhinitis results in a persistently runny nose and can also include symptoms like postnasal drip, congestion, coughing, itching, and sneezing. It is characterized by inflammation of the nasal mucosa. While some symptoms may be related to allergies, symptoms from chronic rhinitis may occur all year. Mucus secretion is regulated by posterior nasal nerves in the back of the nose. It has been shown that disrupting these posterior nasal nerves significantly resolves chronic rhinitis symptoms, whether they are due to allergic or non-allergic rhinitis. RhinAer is an innovative temperature-controlled radiofrequency device developed to treat the posterior nasal nerves to help alleviate chronic rhinitis symptoms. The procedure is performed under endoscopic guidance through the nostril under sedation or in the office using only local anesthesia. The temperature-controlled tip of the device is placed precisely in the back of the nose to disrupt the posterior nasal nerves. This anatomic location is known as the posterior middle meatus. Once placement is confirmed, the device is activated for 12 seconds, delivering targeted and controlled radiofrequency energy to the nasal mucosa containing the posterior nasal nerves. The device is then repositioned multiple times to target the mucosa along the posterior aspect of the inferior turbinates. In this location, not only is further treatment of nasal nerves achieved, but also shrinkage of the turbinate mucosa, which helps alleviate symptoms of congestion. The procedure is then repeated on the opposite side. There is minimal downtime and pain, and most patients begin to see improvement between 2 and 6 weeks following treatment. Over 90% of patients treated with RhinAer experienced relief from their chronic rhinitis symptoms. On average, those patients reported a 58% reduction in the severity of their symptoms. If you suffer from a constant runny and congested nose or chronic postnasal drip, ask your doctor to see if you may benefit from RhinAer.